there's a danger that the public would panic if they haven't been educated, if they haven't been given some kind of an inculcation, some idea of what's going on. And that's one of the reasons why I've decided to speak out about the matter. The human race has probably been seeded here by high intelligence civilizations from other places.